All right, let's... let's beat this one over here. More bikers here. Healed up. And now this side over here. Also, it doesn't matter. Okay. Here the next one. Some more bikers here trying to trying to beat them all. Mm-hmm. Now he's paralyzed. Try to poison me. Close, there it goes. Well. Here we go. And you next. The next one, let's see what which bones you're going to use. Exactly. It was awesome. Now let's try it with one fake out. And then go with a faint attack. Oh, nice crit, yes. Let's go with faint attack if I can outspeed it. No, I don't again? Okay. Nice. You did take the hit. Great job, Nuzleaf. So, Hippodon, your turn. Nice try. There's a crit. Well, still fine. Staraptor, your turn. You can also easy outspeed me, all I see it did this. Yeah, fine. Yes, one more. Okay, there we go then. Rose, you also now go there. There's one more over here. Let's try to beat it. Well, I'll go for Ampharos there. There, nice paralyze. Awesome. That was pretty close. Primer, huh? Yeah, Hippodon. Come on, you can do it. There's toxic, nice. Now the last one over here, the leader. The leader of the bandits. Yes, there we go. You tried to creep me and I went that. Incredibly insane. But yeah, there he goes. Going to kill me with that. But still no problem. I can finish you with a Staraptor. Still you gotta outspeed me also. You're way too powerful, dude. Wow. Okay, quick attack die. You're finished off now. Fine. Perfect experience, wow, nice. Amazing, now let's go Typhlosion. Go for Lava Plume. Try to burn you. Okay, didn't work yet. Yes, there to go, and there goes the burn. Fine, there you go, you're beaten, man. some more healing up now right now. Because there are some more battles here. Just now up to level 50 or something. Yeah, pretty much. Let's hope my mons can be level 50 up to before the next tournament. Yeah? What is there this way? Dual battle right there. And what is there this way? What about this one over here? Okay. Locked, alright. That's fine, good to know. There we go, I got a white lens. And you can find gold up here. Nope, I have already my Vaporeon. Now, stop. I have already Starrapper and Vaporeon. Don't need a flying water type. I don't need one. Well, if there will be a better ground type, but no, there are no better ground types on this game. So, let's see, which mons do you use? I don't know yet, but let's see, let's beat these all. Aha, Wingull, huh? Okay, smart choice against my fire type. My fire type don't get, does a nice crit with Pursuit Man. Incredible, luckily you are. Let's go with Thunder Punch. So, Blipper. Now let's one-shot you. You don't get a chance anymore to attack me. Alright, first pitch it, huh? Let's go for the discharge again. Okay, no paralyze. Sad. Oh, nice one shot kill. Pretty good. Awesome. Perfect. Amazing. Pretty good, man. Awesome. Wow. Let's go. Level 45. Alright, the next battle over here. Right this one. Let's beat them all. Okay. That's fine. No, I didn't use the one attack. Sorry then for that. My mistake. Okay, Quillfish. Yeah, okay, let's go, Staraptor. Get poisoned, eh? Yeah. You have poison point. I know. If I do hit you one more time, I get poisoned. Maybe yes. No? Okay. You don't did poison me. Okay, fine. Electric. Alright then, go for Nuzleaf. Let's use Dewcat. No, it's too stupid freaking paralyzed still. Trying to flinch me. Well, nice try. One more. Nice. Great job, Nuzleaf. Excellent. So, what is there now this way? Oh, there's a Pokemon Center here. I guess, yes, right this way. Let's go to Salt Spray City. There we go, I did made it finally here. Let's find a Pokemon Center here. Okay, let's find out where the Pokemon Center is. Is there a Pokemon Center anyway here? That's Lapras Lounge. Wait, here's the Pokemart, and somewhere should be in the Pokemon Center. Okay, where? Not this way. I did find the Pokemon Center. Alright. Fine. Now let's go back to the other route. Let's beat all the other trainers there. Let's go back. I will beat everyone and get more experience, so that I'm far more than enough ready for beating everyone there. More cyclists. Yes, there's also one more over here. This one is the last one that I need to beat this one. And more on the other side, on the left side. There are more cyclists to get me battled. Yes, man. Pretty sure, of course. Nice crit. Let's go, man. That was pretty excellent. Let's go quick attack. And there, level 45. Nice. There's Pinsir. Okay, let's go with the Raptor. Using Bug type against me. No chance against the Raptor. It's good grinding, man. Everyone need to be on the same level always. Always staying on the same level. Storm throw. Okay. Still didn't work on my flying type, man. Electabuzz, let's go for Nuzleaf. Okay, trying to lower my defense stat. You have also fighting type move, I guess. Nice crit. Let's go, man. That was excellent, awesome. Very, very perfect, man. Wow. Nice, there we go. Now my Vaporeon is next. For the next battles over there. There's one more battle. Let's beat it. Ah, okay, Growvile. Okay, smart choice, but I go for Aurora Beam. Doesn't one-shot me, right? Yeah, does not enough, man. Dude, you are far too far under-leveled. Wait, you still did take the hit? How? How did you take the hit? Is your special defense also too high? Wow, man, I was expecting that. Impressive. Okay, there's your jump left. Go for another Aurora Beam. There we go. Should be super very, very effective against flying grass types, but how did you take the hit? How? Weird. Yes, it still killed you. Another grass type, Let's see. Can I outspeed you, or you did outspeed me? Oh, not fine. That was nice. Great, okay. Here you go, for a sunny day. You're not going to attack me? That was a bad choice, man. I was more expecting more attack. You was trying to finish me off. You didn't try it even. And Hyper Beam? Nope. That was too bad for you. Alright then. But what about stats now? Already above 100 special attack, yes. Now only Nuzleaf is left. Let's try. That's a dual battle right there. Okay, just let's try first with a fake out and just Muddy Water. Against both of you. Both of your mons get attacked by Nice, this Flareon, that's fine. Better use fake out on Flareon. Yes, I will do that. Try to flinch you so that you don't get attacked by Nuzleaf with a fire type move. I don't want to get me attacked. I want it. What the fuck, you stupid freaking dodge this. How? Oh no, don't attack Vaporeon. I don't want. Flareon, what you're going to use? What the fuck, you stupid freaking get miss. Why? What the shit, man? Holy crap, what the hell? You freaking don't get, don't can be attacked. I don't get it, why? I do not have any healing items, that's sad. Please, let me attack your Flareon. Please, let me do this. Thanks, man. Finally. Oh, nice, you are going to use, get right on, let's go, get leveled up, Nuzleaf. Fine. That was pretty good. Now, Feint Attack and Water Pulse. There we go. So nice, that was the last battle for then on this location here. On this road there, I did beat every battle now. Except the next, okay, the next road before the city here. Route 118. Alright, there are some more battles here. Well, let's go back heal up first and then let's beat them all down. are some more bells here. So what is there here? Okay, nothing. Okay, no item over there. There's an Psy-type trainer made here. No, you don't won't fight. There was someone will fight me. Okay, come on. Mr. Mine, huh? No chance against Nasleep. Let's go fake out first, and then go for faint attack. Come on. Ah, if you light, you switch up, but it doesn't work on you. You don't get evolve anymore. They're a nice crit. Grumpig. Also no problem. Power gem, huh? Nice try. But it doesn't work pretty much. Come on now, Steve. Nice. Also, I feel like it is too dark here now. I guess I need to set a light on. Well, there's one more bell over here. Okay, so the light is on. Okay, let's go for Muddy Water. Close level 46, man. Okay, let's beat the Weezing next. Okay, nice damage. Okay, great, still fine. Doesn't matter anymore. I don't need to use Vaporeon anymore on this location. I will just use my other Pokemons. So let's see what your next Pokemon is. Torkoal. Okay, nice. That's good for Hippodon. Good. Now everyone need to be at least at level 40, 46. Yes, everyone need to be on the same level. Nice one. Shot kill Hippodon. Great. So Magmar has no chance against Earthquake. Now you try to confuse me, eh? Okay, please don't hit yourself, Hippodon. Ah, come on. Why you don't freaking even try to attack, man? No way. You try to burn me now? Oh no, what the fuck, eh? You freaking give me status problems too much. And now my attack is lowered. Oh well, still does kill you, okay, that's fine. Okay, nice. Was pretty close. Okay then. And what right now? Well, I have an I have this. Wait, what? Greasy bar didn't work? But why? Okay, then a full heal. This other item is bugged. Okay, next bell is right here. Let's see, are you going to use electric or psychic types? Electric types, huh? Okay, fine. Then that sounds pretty good. I can beat you, man. Sir, Hippodon can finish you. You going to use electrodes and Voltorbs? I guess so. There's your electrodes. Still fine. I can beat you pretty very easy, man. So, next one. Another electrode. Fine. Ha, using a special defense boosting screen. That's pretty useless. I'm using just a physical attack. No way, man. You are very pretty dumb against a ground type neutral. Now let's use fake out. So. And right now, what? Let's see where you go for with your electrode. Swift, huh? Yeah, close. One more. Let's see if I can beat you down with Faint Attack. Electro Bomb, huh? Ha, nice try. You can beat my Dusty with your moves, man. Does nothing. So there's your Voltorb. Well, I'm go for Typhlosion now. Let's do Lava. Here's your Voltorb. Let's go, let's finish you off. What? You did easy take the hit? Pretty fine then. I was expecting that your defense was... wait. I forgot about the light screen. Ah yes, special attack boost. And it got lowered. Because your special defense was pretty high. I see about that. So, and what next? More bells here. And Froze, let's see what this guy is going to do. What? What's this here? Okay. I see it right there. Now then, let me just get out of here. I did only, I was only curious what there was supposed to be here. I was only curious. Curious, man. I was. Yes, I will see what there is here. Now, freaking you, don't let me escape. Fuck off, man. Stop freaking wasting my time here. Stop freaking shit, get in my way. Why? Now, stop. What the shit, you will fight me? You will get me killed? Okay, you don't want. You are scared now, eh? Yeah, stupid Wingull. Stop freaking getting my way. Stupid waste of my time. Let's take five full heals. Full heals, yes. Excellent, now let's see. Let's go this way. There's some items that I can get here. So what you are going to sell? What are your items? A Thunderstone, Deep Sea Tooth, Pokedoll, Eel Balls, White Hair, Enigma Variant, Akaberry. No, nothing, nothing needed. Nothing useful for me. Nothing. Nothing is useful for me. There are no TMs there. And even no good boosting items. But maybe I can get them well on a somewhere later on the game. We will see what fries I can get. Because I need better boosting attack items. So that I can boost the type moves, man. But now let's explore this city if there is something here. What you are going to do here? Okay, an agent right there. I should explore this city right here. That's where the next tournament is. Salisbury City Docks, that will be next time. Just I don't will do this anymore, it is already too long. What is this guy there doing? Let's fight this one. Yes, let's do this. Let's do only one more battle here. No problem against the Nido King. Sir Nepper. Let's see about Typhlosion. Let's see what for attack you're going to use. Trash, huh? Let's see. Okay, fine. Let's try to burn you. No freaking way. Oh well, now let's try better damage. Oh, close, dude. What the fuck, then? Get experience. Oh well. Oh yes, my Amphrus get experience. Yes, I need to be switched out. There we go, nice man. My Amphrus got the experience. So, and okay, let's heal up my Amphrus again. Yes, got killed by Nidoking. My Typhlosion, yes. Let's heal up my Typhlosion, man. And, what you're doing here? Wait, I did check everything, right? Or this house, not yet. Let's see what you are doing here. Good. Okay then, alright, fine. I'm well done here. Except this building here. You are what you're doing? Okay. Then the next place. This one is locked still. The storage room. Yeah, of course. Can't do anything there yet. But I'll go up there the next place where I have to go next time. Yes, the Salisbury City Docks. I will save the game right here, this perfect place. Sir, let's save the game right here and let's do this next time. Bye bye, everyone. Good night. Peace.